Sea turtles migrate long distances, relying on ocean currents to help them on their journeys. Unfortunately, plastic also travels along those currents, creating 5 gigantic garbage patches. Turtles, mistaking the plastic bags for jellyfish, gobble them up, which can be fatal. But some cities and countries are beginning to take action, from placing total bans on plastic bags to imposing taxes on retailers. Don't miss DNEWS Daily Bite, weekdays at noon.